Azoospermia is the complete absence of any sperm in a man's semen. It's found in 5 to 10% of men who seek infertility treatment. So it's a major cause of male infertility. There are two causes of azoospermia, obstructive and non-obstructive. Obstructive azoospermia is when sperm is being blocked from exiting the testicles. Sperm could be blocked due to an injury, infection, prior surgery, or a genetic defect. If the sperm isn't being blocked, that means it isn't being produced. That's non-obstructive azoospermia. Some potential causes include genetic mutations, Y chromosome deletions, radiation, including from cancer treatment, certain medications or illegal drugs, hormone imbalances, or varicoceles. Now, sometimes when there is no sperm in a man's ejaculate, it's because it's being produced at very low levels, and there still is some sperm in the man's testes. This would be called severe oligospermia, and while it's still very serious, sperm retrieval and assisted reproductive technology could still make pregnancy a possibility. If you have obstructive azoospermia, there are minimally invasive surgeries available to correct many of the causes. Treating non-obstructive azoospermia can be more difficult depending on the cause. In cases where lifestyle factors are at issue, such as medication usage or hormone imbalances, treatment could be as simple as switching medications or addressing those hormone problems. However, in cases of genetic mutation or other things that are not easily treatable, sperm donation may be your best option. To learn more, talk to a fertility specialist or your urologist.